Welcome to our online English class. In today's class, you're going to learn a new lesson, Practice Makes a Man Perfect. I'm sure you will enjoy this story. Now, it's time to read the first paragraph. I need you all to take your textbook and read the first paragraph along with me. Come on.
Take page 109.
Long ago, there lived an archer named Uttaman. During his time, the forests and animals filled the lands. He was a skilled archer and could perform wonderful feats of archery. He could hit the center of the target precisely, no matter how far the target was. He was also a show-off. He liked to show his skills for the crowds to admire. Now let's know the meaning of new words in this paragraph. Archer, a person who shoots with bow and arrow. Feats, achievement, precisely, exactly. Show-off. Display something that is a source of pride.
Thank you for reading the first paragraph along with me, students. Now I'll give you the explanation of this paragraph. Once a man named Uttaman lived in a village. He was an archer. Archer is a person who shoots with bow and arrow. And he was especially a skilled archer, that he can shoot the center of a target even if the target is far from him. He liked to shoot and he liked to exhibit his talent to others. So when people gather or there is a crowd, for sure he will show his skilled archery skills to the people. Come on, now let's read the second paragraph.
One day, as usual, he was shooting arrows at the targets. The admirers watched in awe. At that time, a man with a beard as white as snow, carrying oil gods, joined the crowd and stood at the back. As Uttaman finished, the crowd clapped and cheered for him, except the oil seller. He neither clapped nor cheered. Meaning of the new words. Ow, wonder, God. Container made from the hard, dry skin of god fruit.
One day, as usual, Uttaman was shooting bow and arrow while the people around him were looking at him with wonder. So they were all looking and he was shooting at the target. In that gathering, another man joined the gathering. He had a god. God means a vessel made of hard, thick skin of a god. So he had a god. And he came there. So after the shooting was over, all the people in the crowd, they clapped and they cheered Uttaman. Except this man, this white beard man, he didn't clap. Let's see why he didn't clap. Come on, let's read the next paragraph.
Suddenly, with a deep and loud tone, he said, "It's just a matter of practice." Uttaman got annoyed. The irritated Uttaman asked, "Are you an archer? Do you think anyone can do what I do?" The old man said calmly, "No, sir, I am not an archer. I don't doubt your skills. All I said was that everything was a matter of practice." Uttaman was red in anger. What do you know to pass such thoughtless comments on others? Who are you?
So this man, instead of clapping, he loudly said, "It's just a matter of practice." Hearing this, Uttaman got angry, irritated, and he came to this old man and said, "Are you an archer?" So he said, no, I'm not an archer." Then Uttaman asked, "How could you blame me? If you are not an archer, how could you say that? It's just a matter of practice." So the old man said, "You are a talented man, but what I'm telling you is, by practice, you can do this." So he said, Don't pass thoughtless comments on others. Now let's see what was this man's reply to Uttaman. Let's read the next paragraph now.
Now take page number 110 and read the first paragraph along with me. Sir, there is no reason to be angry. I am a simple oil seller. I am sure you must have guessed that by seeing my gods, I fill these gods with oil and sell them. Over the years, I have achieved some skill in filling the gods. If you allow, I will show it to you, said the old man. Uttaman, in a mocking tone, said, show us your skills.
Now this old man calmly explained Uttaman. The old man said, sir, I am an oil seller. So for years and years, I am selling oil, and I have gained few skills by selling this oil. So today, shall I show that skills to you? Uttaman said, okay, show me the skills. What you have? He said. Now let's see what was the skill the old man is going to show to Uttaman.
Everyone was curious. They wanted to see what would happen next. The crowd inched closer to get a clear view of the oil seller. Unfazed by the crowd and by habit, the oil seller was calm. Meaning of unfazed, not worried.
Now everyone who stood around him, the crowd was very curious to know what was the skill this old man has. So they all came closer to see the skill. And this old man, he was very calm. He didn't get panic, but calmly he stood there. Now let's see what was the special skill.
He patiently placed an empty gourd on the ground. He then placed a small coin on the mouth of the gourd. The small coin made of copper had a small hole at its center. The oil seller stood up, took some oil in his ladle and began to pour into the gourd. From the height he poured the oil. It went straight into the gourd through the hole in the coin. When the oil seller had finished filling the gourd, he lifted the coin. He showed people that the coin did not have any trace of oil.
Now the oil seller patiently took the gourd and he kept it on the ground. Then he took a copper coin which had a hole on the center. He placed the coin on the top of the gourd. He stood straight. He took the ladle. Ladle means a cup with a long handle. He took the ladle and he stood straight, and by standing straight he poured the oil inside the gourd. The gourd was full. Now he took the coin and he showed it to the crowd. Everyone was surprised because there was no trace of oil in the coin. Due to his repeated practice, he was able to pour from the height without touching the coin, the oil into the gourd. Now let's see what was Uttaman's reaction. Come on.
Gourd, container made from hard dry skin of gourd fruit. The crowd was shocked to silence. Then one person cheered and soon the entire crowd burst into a loud cheer for the oil seller. The oil seller smiled and said, as I told, there is nothing special about it. It's only a matter of practice. Uttaman was just as surprised as the crowd. He smiled and said, you have taught me something good. Thank you.
Everyone was shocked with silence, and one man here cheered this old man, and immediately the whole crowd cheered him. And the old man said, it's not a big thing. It's only by practice I was able to do this. Then Uttaman realized his mistake. So he thanked the old man for teaching him a good lesson, that he shouldn't be proud of anything, that he has gained the skill of archery only by repeated practice. From this lesson, I want to tell you something. If you want to achieve something, you just practice repeatedly. If you have a goal in your life, you have to practice to reach the goal. You can't achieve a goal without doing anything. So from today, make a decision to practice continuously to reach your goal and lead a successful life. Okay, students. So now it's end of this class. I'll meet you in my next class. Until then, it's bye from Deepa Ma'am.